Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. I like to welcome everybody. Top down with the fresh cut, with A. Baker through the speakers. Best up, a Chris White tee, I'm still feeling dressed up. Anything else, LV, don't get me messed up. A good pair of shades on, you gon' always see me in disguise, not for style. I don't want you to see in my eyes lit for now. Tell God, hurry my plans, you see, I just had to bury my man. Us two was on some brother shit, but if I learned anything, if you take life for granted, it'll grant you some other shit. I know I can't be the only one troubled with. I talk about hardship like I discovered it, though I had enough of it, still won't cut a risk. I just wrote the book, he published it. Simply Red holding back the years, cause when I stray it looked like he holding back some tears. He's saying, like it's a ghost behind me. Look. Nudge in my back, got the toast behind me. Clocking my every move, taking notes behind me. Crowd laughing, there must be a roast behind me. But the boy won't bend. Never. Though the road to the riches is starting to look like it don't end. Still, I'm on 9-5 speed and truly love it. No idea where I'm going, that's the beauty of it. But still I'm here waiting on a sign or FYI to be notified. Cause do it matter what he got in store for niggas if they too broke to buy? I know I want hard, my back carrying some tons, y'all. From the devil's bedroom into his front yard. Hop up in the backseat and keys the chauffeur. Let him know before I hop out with him on my shoulder. I say, dogs, motherfucker, don't. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic, one guy at him. Wouldn't be smart to tangle with your guardian angel. Not when he got a strangle from every angle. Head to ankles, get mangled. So though I ain't got shit, my eyes everywhere on my Stuart Scott shit. Trying to be fly every second that the clock tick. But there's a suicide bomber in the cockpit. See, my intent is to be content, but that's contingent on fly holes using engines. Since mama conceived me, me and dude, we been stuck in the melee. He's telling me I got a ball like Beasley, but I can give a fuck how a nigga perceives me. So until God retrieves me, I'm following behind a nigga that misleads me. If need be, bounce from where he's trying to keep me. But every time I try, he tells me that he needs me. He said, is it only time? Not right now. I got some fun shit for us to do. Whoa. He said, place we can go. People we can see. He say, smoke, lights the in the zone. Stick around.